Hello, I am Dr. Gururaj Puranik and I am a consultant in joint replacement surgery, sports medicine surgery and trauma in Columbia Asia Referral Hospital, Yashwantpur. So to answer the first part of the question, arthritis means arthrose is joint and itis means inflammation. So in general, it's a general term for wear and tear of the joint. Arthritis can be anywhere in the knee or it can be hip or it can be a part of a condition called rheumatoid arthritis where there are multiple joints involved. So knee replacement, if done for knee arthritis, will get rid of the arthritis as we take off the joint linings to put in implants or prosthesis. So how do we use this? The components which are used for knee replacement are made of cobalt chrome alloy, which is a specialized alloy which is used in knee replacements. They are put on the distal part of the thigh bone and the proximal part of the shin bone with in between a plastic, or we call it as ultrahigh molecular weight polyethylene insert. And the tibial and femoral, or the thigh and the shin components, are fixed to the bone with the help of a little bit of bone cement, which acts as a grout or which holds that component in place. The plastic is fixed on the top of the shin bone. And this is how we assemble the total knee replacement.